We're going to have pretend sex on Saturday. It's going to be really awkward. 50 odd people on set. Yeah, it looks nice on TV. It's really strange in real life. It's really odd.
So, not to get into the details, but here I go. When you get your costume in the morning, and the costume that they give you, rather than a hanger with loads of stuff, is they're just like that. it's like a drawstring beige bag that you would put marbles in when you were a kid. I think calling my mum and being like, "Mum, yeah, I made it."